But it's something I want you to decide for yourselves. Think hard about what you believe, what you want to accomplish, what kind of future you want, and, most importantly, who you are. Only you can figure out if Class 7 is the right place for you. Take all that to heart, and I know you'll have your answer.